divas, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. Today's video I will be sharing a face mask which will help you to get rid of that stubborn dark spots, acne scars, acne spots, pigmentation, hyperpigmentation, sunburn, and help you to get rid of all skin problems. Face mask will not only help you to fade dark spots but help you to shrink the large pores on your skin. So without wasting any time, let's jump into the video. For this mask, you will need one medium-sized potato. Wash the potato thoroughly and clean out any sprouts and green spots on the potato. Then peel the potatoes and grate them and take out the juice with the help of a linen cloth or using a strainer. Or you can also chop the potatoes and put the pieces in a juicer and then strain out the juice. You will need some curd, some gram flour, and pinch of turmeric or half teaspoon of turmeric. Now just eyeball all the ingredients according to your requirements. I have just eyeballed all the ingredients so that my mask is not runny and also not thick. Now let's talk about the benefits of potato. It helps in removing dark circles. It treats wrinkles. It helps in eliminating dark spots. It treats sunburns, helps lighten your skin. Treat dry skin, exfoliate skin, it helps in removing dead skin cells. It also improves your collagen health. Potato juice also has skin tightening and anti-aging properties. It has vitamins A, B and C that are great in keeping skin healthy, glowing and youthful. Due to the presence of catecholase enzymes, potatoes can also treat dark spots. Applying curd on your face helps to exfoliate your skin. Curd, like any other milk product, contains lactic acid which may help exfoliate dead skin cells and keep the skin smooth. The essential fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals in curd help nourish your skin and keep it healthy. Curd is an excellent source of calcium, protein and various essential vitamins. It is packed with the goodness of vitamin D which can provide your skin with a whole lot of benefits. It also enhances the face glow, prevents acne breakouts, reduces redness from the skin and also aids in removing the tanning. Applying besan or gram flour on face helps in treating acne. The zinc in gram flour can fight infections that cause acne. It helps in removing tan. It exfoliates dead skin, removes fine facial hair. Gram flour also has a cleansing effect and helps removing tan. It also helps control excess sebum production and soothes inflamed skin. Turmeric contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory components. These characteristics may provide glow and luster to the skin. Turmeric may also revive your skin by bringing out its natural glow. Turmeric improves uneven skin tone. Turmeric is absolutely a wonder ingredient that lightens dark spots. Turmeric also helps in preventing breakouts and also heal existing acne. In addition to being a great natural exfoliant, turmeric is high in antioxidants which can help slow down your skin's natural aging process. After applying this face mask all over your face, let this mask dry completely and then wash it off. And finish it off with your favorite moisturizer. Apply this mask twice a week for better results.
So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you like this video, and if you do, then you know the drill. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and please follow me on social media. Links will be provided in the description below, and I will see you soon in my next video. Bye guys.